The students were awarded certificates in different courses, and these included national certificates in automotive mechanics, electrical installation, welding and fabrication, carpentry and joinery, hairdressing, tailoring, weaving, and leather designing, among others. Kagadi Resident District Commissioner Nicholas Kamkama, who presided over the ceremony, applauded government for the good leadership which has enabled Ugandans acquire free education services.
Skills, first of all, are the most important that the country wants for now. Because none of all these skills requires to look for employment. And to the best of it all, one, they are giving a free skilled service. They are giving it for free and letting our children, one, they teach them, they employ them, and they pay them.
Dr. Mwali Mosheshe, the Vice Chancellor, African Rural University, and founder of Uganda Rural Development and Training Institute, emphasized on training both mental and hands-on skills to support the youth in job creation.
The young people in the communities get occupied meaningfully, and they get dignified work to do, and they get income. So the issues of being vagabond goes down, the issues of taking drugs, the issues of drinking, we are not saying they stop drinking, but they will stop, they drink responsibly. Mm-hmm. So therefore, the social upheavals you always hear in the villages will also go down.
Robert Katabazi, the Director of Education and Training at URDT, says the institution is still focused on equipping more students with these skills.
Already, abantu bina na chenda na bana. Omurika gati yonga.
The Jolly speaking graduates expressed their readiness to face the competitive world by creating their own jobs in addition to the available jobs of being change makers in communities.
Last year in COVID-19, I wasn't able to study because I lacked school fees. Now I'm able to pay my school fees. I'm studying. It's because of this hairdressing. You girls who are still there, you don't have to be job seekers, but job creators. You must work on your own. Use your hands, create jobs like me now.
Managed to succeed, and I want to encourage girls, mostly Kale young girls who are dropping out of schools, who are getting early pregnancies, girls who are dropping from schools, they should at least create their own jobs.
The Vice Chancellor, African Rural University, Dr. Mwali Mosheshe, was applauded for exhibiting transparent and effective management of funds from sponsors for the smooth running of the institution and the entire organization of URDT. The institution that started in 1993 as a vocational training institute now covers 20 districts with over 70,000 youth trained since its inception in 1993. Report compiled by Andrew Musinguzi for the news.